I am not. I'll come back through this area, probably. Most likely not. Maybe. I'll think about it. Oh, I thought the dragon woke up. Lizard be like, you'll never take this loot, even if it means my death! It's suicide. God, there's so many of you. Well then, you just killed yourself. I don't even feel bad. That's a stick. Not an enemy. Oh, right. The weird wobbly bridge of nonsense. The bridge of nonsense for no reason. Forgot about this. Well, there you go. Look, he's tiny! Gives you nausea? I'm sorry, Gal. So tiny! Wabon, weird wobbly bridge of nonsense. Primarch, that would be young Ellie, though I still think Crow is a worthy substitute. I thought there were no more sacrifices. Lizard, there's always room for sacrifices. I shall prepare the 8-pointed star dagger for Crow. Remember, for every sacrifice follower, 5 more people appear to watch the stream. Ellie, you look tired. Have a lie down on this flat rock. Ogre, you haven't had to break out the sacrifice hood in a while.
I knew you.
Please repair my armor. Thank you.
I'll be around. You might get...
No, I think I'm not gonna. I was thinking I was gonna upgrade my, Vengarl's helm, but I don't think I'm gonna do it. This will end fast. The less you struggle, the better it is. On we go. Thank you, phone. Thank you for telling me it again. Don't do it, Ellie! Don't trust them! Time for Borderlands? I think maybe Ellie's phone died. Because, you know, I don't think Ellie's talking anymore. You do what you gotta do with your Borderlands stuff, cheat me. You look tired. Have a lie down on this flat rock. Ellie will make room for you. No sacrifices after all. Mimic! Nope. Bonfire Asta Kick. Huh. Again, that's a thing I've never really even attempted to use. Sure, YOLO. The hammer giant in this area gave me AIDS. Freaking fast bastard. Mimic? That'd be the worst. Is it me or is your sword cutting 4 inches into your... No, yeah, it is. My sword is cutting my shoulder off. You're not wrong. So these guys will bow to me. Or they actually won't do anything. They'll just stand there and do nothing. These guys do not attack me. Only these guys attack me. If I walk. If I sprint, then they attack me. If I walk, they won't attack me. Oh, there's Ellie. I didn't yesterday, I'll probably not be streaming today. Visiting my mom, or my dad and sisters. Mimic? Nope. Mimic! Mimic, mimic, mimic. What if mimics made noises? What if mimics quickly repeated their own name before you walked up to them? What if you just walked up to a chest and the chest was like, mimic, 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 mimic! Think this game would still be as popular? Charlie, just one sacrifice, please? I'm not laying down on a flat rock. I saw Narnia too much. Way to get over there, and I don't remember how. Oh, never mind. I remember how. Why are they not attacking you? What'd you do? I am the chosen one! Or something like that. I don't know. They're just not attacking me. I don't know why they're not, but they're not. No idea what the canon of that is, but they're just not attacking me. But it's a super comfy rock. So, flattens. Smooth and silky? Everyone hates mimics. No kidding. Hey, that's a slab. That's a good thing. We don't know yet. Are crows mimics? When is the D&D thing? Oh, that guy bowed to me. God, stop it. Keeps breaking my stance. I guess I could drink my Estus. I guess I'm not gonna... Yeah, I'm just gonna drink my Estus. Uber, Haxer, Nova had trouble with these guys? Interesting. I could see why. They're kind of annoying. Crow isn't a mimic. Mimic! Kitty's awake. More chin licking. There we go, I'm invaded. Again, yet- Oh, that's a good ring! Yet to have been invaded by, humans. Who wants the D in D? Bring it on, bitch! Well then. That's a freaking fantastic ring that we just picked up, just so everybody's aware. Third dragon ring. Increases HP, stamina, and maximum load. So I want that over... what? I don't know if I want that over anything, to be honest. Maybe the damage. Maybe the damage. Hey guys, you see this giant rock? It's in my pocket now. Hope you don't get invaded by hackers. I also hope that, Jimmy. We're at 4 million, right? Wait, what? No, 141. 10 billion! Silly me. Silly me. Charlie, want my maximum load? No, Jimmy. She doesn't. I have downloaded Roll20 and also Discord. An aging brain around Roll20, and we're good to go. Yay! D&D noob adventure time. Hey, it's a branch. That's handy. I'll download Discord when I get home. Gonna walk me through it. Oh, wait, don't sprint. Don't sprint. If you sprint, all of these guys will attack you. Or at least if you sprint in their view. I don't know if you sprint in general. But, like, I know if you sprint, these guys will fucking kill you. You just have to walk like a normal human being. Look, they all bowed to me, and this guy is here to test me. His double swords are here to test me. Ow, and his dragon armor and whatnot. Freaking baloney. Your mom called me. I'm getting $20 to watch a stream and hold kittens. Nice! You have an iPad, you can search 3.5 rules. Does this game have the DLC? Yes! This version of it comes with the DLC. Charlie, you could have just typed that in normal chat. Daedric armor? Is that what it's called? Gao, is that what it's called? You were not worthy! Thank you, Iron. I appreciate that. Thank you, Iron. I really appreciate that. And you found a charger. Very nice. I did type it, you didn't see it? Oh! Sorry. Sorry! You were not worthy. It's from the Elder Scrolls series? Ah! No wonder I don't know what it is. Elite armor all the way. Did not know what that was even. Didn't know Daedric armor was a thing. You were not worthy. That's amazing. Daedric armor is also in Dark Souls. Or Drangleic armor is in Dark Souls 2, I think. So similar to Daedric. But this is Dark Souls 2. These guys are like lifeguards. They only attack you when you run. I'll try the website. Oh, okay. Yeah, they only attack me when I run, so... Yes, they are lifeguards. Who's not worthy now, bitch? Ah, probably me. Probably me. I'm probably not worthy. He got me. Slick. Oh. Who's not worthy now, motherfucker? Kill them all, Pops, I dare you. All at once. No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm totally good. I'm just gonna walk and not run. Hello, dragon. Work. Shift sinisters. Yet another stands before us. The curse of life is the curse of want. And so, you peer. Into the fog, hope of answers. Ashen, Mr. Gala! Or Gala. Primarch! I already know this thing doesn't die in one hit. I've actually killed this already last time I played this. I'm going to kill it again! I'm gonna kill this thing again, but not right now. You really need to stop killing all of Lizard's relatives? What are you talking about? I didn't kill anybody. Is that Charlie's mom? Deadpool's not a kid's movie? Okie doke. I didn't think it was. Okie doke, Sam. I'm gonna kill that thing, but I'm gonna kill it later. It will die later. Go run through some memories. For now, we are gonna go run through a few memories and get things that we need. Because YOLO. Hello, sir. Hey, you have an onion. Still can't understand how a dragon can talk if it breathes fire. It's telepathic. It's a telepathic talk. Onion Senpai! Ooh, man. Levels are expensive. Jeez. That works. I'll ask my mother-in-law. Oh! Sick mother-in-law burn! Ogre with the mother-in-law burn! Anybody know where Chainsaw is? I haven't seen him in ages. I haven't seen him in a long time either, actually. No, I don't know where he is. I should have just said that. Don't need homeward bones anymore now that I have the feather. I do to Chainsaw? I didn't do anything to Chainsaw. Show Ellie Onion Senpai? I would have to go play the first game. Onion Senpai was a character from the first game and he wore an onion suit. I don't have the rest of it, I only have the onion helm. He wore like a giant onion suit. Were you trying to tell us at first? Nah, I don't know where he is. Mind you, all of his fake accounts, he could be right here, right now. He could be Gowabunga, of all people. Back! Welcome back, Charlie. More senpais! I already have Wesker, Jazz, and Funny. How many more do I need? Alright, now... Now that Charlie is back, now we're gonna go kill the dragon. Why don't you get the onion armor? It's in the game. I don't know where it is. Alright, I don't know where it is. And I'm not gonna wear it, so. I'm not gonna wear it in the. I don't know where it is. Mission to kill. Oh, got me. Well then. How about that? Yay, Charlie! And 9 viewers. Are there 9 people in here? Dang. That's crazy. I want to see an onion senpai. Speedrun. I said kill, not die! Well, thank you for that. My goal was to die, you know? I was trying to do that. Rip in wonderful and delicious pepperonis. Permission to die is more like it. Does that mean that Ellie is now your assistant? Fuck, he gets me on the back. Stop it! Damn it! Okay, I'll be more careful. So she streams secretary's secretary? I don't want an assistant. Charlie can do it on her own. She's a strong, independent black woman. In that case, can you Google something for me? Oh, don't run. What? Excuse me. That's why I always ran from the hammer guy. I'm good. I'll just kill him. He's a pushover. I'm just being dumb. Not a black woman, lizard's a dragon. Damn it, Crow. Here's the last piece. Gives last pizza. Ooh. Very slick of you. Ow. Damn it! Why are they killing me now? They didn't kill me before. They were, like, really dumb and slow before. Now they're like, spin attack! Ultra Kamehameha move! Spirit bomb, go! And now I'm dying. Never Google something for Ogre. Got stuck on the rail. Here, so I'm gonna go sit back down. Try that again. But Harry Bikers was okay. Hey, Ellie with the host. Ellie, thank you for hosting me. Pepperoni pizza made from the sacrificed followers, though. Enjoy it. Ellie with the host. Ellie shared with the host. I got a black magic woman. Kitty ass for the host. The kitty ass for the host. Minor detail. How is that man alive? Get out of here. Had to unhost another guy? Oh, that's sad. Way to take the fun out of this. Need a new game. I'm sure that other guy deserved the host. Ogre's a strong believer in the old saying, every now and again declare peace with your enemies. It confuses the hell out of them. No, don't fookle the other guy. No, that's rude. You guys ready for me to get barbecued? I'm ready to get barbecued. Are you guys ready to get barbecued? Why is the fog here? I didn't piss it off yet.